गुड मॉर्निंग लिसनर्स एंड वेलकम टू द ट्रेड टॉक पॉडकास्ट। ग्लोबल मार्केट्स आर मिक्स्ड। यस्टरडे वी सॉ रैली इन डाउ जोन्स बट नैसडेक वॉज इक्वली डाउन। टुडे वी आर सीइंग सम वीकनेस इन हैंगसेंग बट जापान्स निकाई इज क्वाइट स्टेडी एंड सिंगापुर निफ्टी इज डाउन बाय ऑलमोस्ट 70 पॉइंट्स। इफ वी गो थ्रू विथ अदर ग्लोबल मेजर फैक्टर्स लाइक 10-year bond yield, then it is around 1.64 and it is above its crucial level of 1.60 since last 3 days, which is a cause of concern for emerging markets. Dollar index is around 96.20 and rupee was around 74.50. Crude was around $80 and we saw some activity specific buying interest in commodities, and in that nickel did extremely well. It is into new highs. Now if we go through with our markets, then there we saw some specific activity in the market. Yesterday the market opened somewhere close to 17,700. From there all the way we saw quick sell off towards 17,600, 17,580 levels, but it recovered back, and towards end we saw the market closing comfortably above the levels of 17,700, which is positive for the market as market is respecting to its earlier resistance of 17,600. Now today we need to see that how actually market opens and how it performs. So on the higher side, 17,800 is going to act as resistance. On the downside, 17,600 would be the important support. So maybe if we see the market is dropping back to the levels of 17,600 550, then certainly we should look for taking contra bet of going long in the market. But if we see the market is dropping to the levels of 17,700 and if it starts consolidating, then there we need to be careful. We need to see that whether the market is forming any reversal formation or not. On the higher side, as we mentioned, 17,800 would be immediate resistance, and sustenance above the same will take the market towards 18,000 levels. So it has no meaningful resistance till 18,000 if we see the market is holding above 17,800 levels. The Bank Nifty did extremely well, and there also we saw smart gains, but currently it is very close to its crucial resistance levels of 37,000. Commodities were under pressure in our markets, and we saw some weakness in stocks like Tata Steel, NMDC, Nalco from highs. But today, if we see any specific activity or reversal positive activity in the market, then we are expecting that out of commodities. So in that, as we mentioned, we like Tata Steel as well as Nalco, Steel Authority and Jindal Steel and Power. We are also going to keep a close watch on Vedanta, which was down yesterday, but it is forming some symmetrical triangle sort of formation, and at lower levels around 330, 325, the stock is having very good support. So from there we can expect rebound in the stock. Finally, if we go through with midcap IT, then there we are seeing consistent gains, and Mphasis, BFL, Coforge as well as LTTS, they did extremely well. So there we are expecting further more gains, and if there is a medium to long term view, then certainly we should look for adding these stocks. But if there is a very short term view, then we need to be very, very careful, and we should buy them with a strict stop loss. We also saw some activity in Reliance Industries, and it closed at the highest point of the day around 2460. The next level to watch out for would be 2500, and on the dismissal of 2500, the next levels to watch out for would be 2750. But 2500 is certainly going to act as major resistance for the stock, and there we need to be careful. If there is any long position, then we should look for taking some profit on the stock. Financials, in that, State Bank, ICICI Bank as well as HDFC Bank all are recovering from lower levels, and it is supporting to these stocks are supporting to the market. And if we compare this with FIs activity, then we must have seen that since last 3 days FIs are buying, and in fact yesterday they bought more than 1,000 crores. So whenever there is a buying interest in the market from FIs, we see some activity, specific buying activity in all financials, and the same thing we are witnessing in the market. Friends, that's all from my side for the day. With this, I'm ending today's morning podcast. Thank you very much for listening in, and have a great day to all of you.